Beside numerous tiny hypoechoic areas, there is a much larger lesion in the right lobe. The lesion has lobulated and spiculated margins. There is a lymph node just above the right lobe with a star-like, large echonormal part. Here is another, non-suspicious lymph node. In a distance from the right lobe, there is a conglomerate of lymph nodes. The largest one is cystic. The left lobe had a moderately hypoechoic nodule which presented non-parallel orientation, irregular borders and microcalcifications.